Poverty is when you don't have a lot of money and you have to find your food instead of buying it and you don't have any shelter.
Basically, when you're poor, doesn't mean that you're homeless, but you just have a lot less money than we do.
You're a really poor person. You most likely have been discriminated by other people, and you're out, like some people are out on the street with nothing.
And you might get like kicked out of your house because you can't keep up with your taxes. And maybe you can't like get a lot of groceries.
But you have shelter, but you may not have enough food to eat. You may not pay for your heat or water.
Where people live in poor conditions and they have less money than we do.
When I see someone on the street, it makes me feel very sad because there's really no one there to protect them.
I feel like I want to help them.
I feel kind of like sad because they don't have a home and they might have a disability.
I feel bad for them because I put myself in their shoes, and if I was living out on the streets, I probably wouldn't be happy.
I feel bad for them and I wish that didn't happen to them.
You can help people who live in poverty by giving and donating food.
We can also give things that we don't need to them.
Having more available jobs for other people.
We could give them money, like donating.